Maple story number 5. Raphael!
One day at artsy school. Hey Tony, let's have a go with a javelin. Yeah, alright. I'll go first. Ah! Oh my god, I bet someone in that bush. But when Tony and Stevie went to investigate... Hey! There's no one here! Yeah, I don't know if you noticed, Stevie, the javelin's gone! Oh well, it's getting late. Now, Tony, we better go on. Yeah, I better come with you, Stevie. We'll tell Boyce about the javelin tomorrow. But when I got him... Oh no, Mum's gone out and I didn't bring my key. Well, let's spend an hour with Pullen Park Wood then. That ain't the word. Hello, you two. I made you come here through the mountains. No, I must get you back for throwing this javelin at me when I was spying on you. Bye-bye, Tony.
Whoosh!
Now's my chance to make my getaway whilst Pipkin is retrieving the javelin. That should take him a little while.
Ha! The piece of muck on the floor thinks I'm going to waste time collecting the javelin. But I'll simply control it through the mountains. Whoosh!
It pays to be nice to Pipkin. There you go.